Good morning. Hey, we went to a beautiful concert last night, a Christian concert, and I didn't even smell any pot. Wow, amazing. Anyway, it was amazing. The concert was Elevation Nights. Just think of that word, elevation, to lift you up. And boy, did it lift up everybody who went and saw it. I'm going to show you a few clips of the music we heard. And those of you who go to church, you know the songs. I know you listen to them. You probably even sing them at church too, some of them. Amazing. Just a touch of what heaven is going to be like with all the people praising God together. Take a listen. Have an awesome, blessed day.
South Carolina and preach. We would preach to little kids in the morning and do backyard Bible clubs. And then we would preach to people at night. Usually there would be about 10 or
man got and ran out of the bushes. He couldn't take it anymore. He said, no, God didn't buy the groceries. God doesn't exist. I bought the groceries. And she said, God did it. God did it. God did it. And now his face is turning red. He's so angry. He says, no, God didn't buy the groceries. I did. Here's the receipts. And she said, God did it. And he made the devil pay for it.
Pride, when the wheat and the tares are separated, it's all going to bring him glory. Surprise! What the enemy meant for evil, watch God burn it. turn it for good. Give God a great praise from the front to the back. Come up and praise Him. Lift your hands, face the trouble, traveling.
Before we jump off stage, we like to end things off with a party. So LA, are y'all ready to party with us tonight? Yeah! That's like a 2 out of 10. LA!